everyone. We're now going to move on to our seated exercise for the lower body. So all we're going to do to start off with is march those legs. So lifting up nice and tall, engage through the tummy muscles. You can use the arms. You're just lifting the knees as high as you can. From here, we're going to move on to our heel and toe tap. Nice deep breath. Engage through the stomach muscles and keep trying to lift up nice and tall. Good. We're going to hold that here. So you're going to lift, extend, bend, place it back down. If this feels too much for you, feel free to just continue lifting your lift. Good. We're trying to lift, extend. Both feet to the other side, bring them back in. So this is level two. This is tricky. If you want, just do one leg, bring it back in. Just go out to the side and bring it back in. The choice is yours. You want to just keep it in level one leg at a time. If you feel comfortable, both legs go side to side. One more time, hands outside, push. Excellent, leg relax, and there you go, there's your